Remember for a minute, yeah, that madness happened, bro. That was the emotion, what's up, actually? Hacking, bro. Like, how is that even possible? Oh my gosh. This is the weirdest lobby I've ever played. Why is this so weird today, bro? It's because of this chicken. I don't want to kill that guy. I want to kill the chicken. The chicken is so annoying, bro. Get a lonely tree. Yeah, you should find a new lobby. There's some annoying players with this one. Did you see like, oh, there's one at the top that's hacking. Not hacking, there's one at the top that's just like chilling around. This is annoying. Cause like, I'm trying to play. It's just like, he's on ban. The guy is just hiding there and hacking, bro. Gosh! This guy is literally hacking, like... How do I get to the top? There's a way you can't do it, like... Oh no! I think it's from, like, landing on this thing. No, that one you just landed immediately. Bro, like... This guy's the weirdest hack I've ever seen, bro. He's looking so uncomfortable. I can't play the game for that guy. I think most people went follow this guy. Like, most people are not playing follow this guy. At least she can't play. This is so unplayable. This is the worst song I've ever played. See, there's literally no one around because of this guy. Like, there's no one to fight. Everyone has left. I think it's up to me to fight this hacker or something. There's literally no one here. Maybe I'm fucking out of here. Yeah, it's either hacking or on a god PC. So everyone left, lol. The hacker haven't left as well. This is the funniest one I've ever played. I've been against this. I don't even expect it as a hacker.